Do you guys watch Game of Thrones? We here at Late Night, we can't get enough of it, which is an interesting coincidence because it turns out that our office is actually a lot like the world in Game of Thrones. A lot of swords, a lot of fur, lots of backbiting and political intrigue. It's probably hard to believe because of how normal and peaceful everything seems right now, but let me show you what I mean. Here, check out our latest Late Night digital original. This is Game of Desks.
Your Grace, thank the gods you've arrived. We have a bit of a situation.
What is it, Higgins?
What appears that one of the writers of the late night's watch, his jokes have been exceptionally bad as of late. Yeah. Read this, Your Grace.
Did you guys hear this? I read that Anthony Weiner is running for mayor of New York City. The Big Apple, more like the Big Banana. What is this rubbish?
As I said, his jokes, they are weak.
Who are you calling weak? You're the one without any balls.
Silence!
No. He's right, Your Grace. I literally have no balls. I lost them in a boar hunting accident years ago, but I keep them in this sack around my neck for luck.
He must be punished. Take him to the woods and have his pants blown off.
Pardon the interruption, Your Grace, but there's been a pigeon from the floor of six.
Thank you, woman. Now back to your fornicating.
Right away, Your Grace.
I'm afraid it's dark tidings, Higgins. Studio 6B is under siege. An enemy has laid claim to the Iron Desk. Sweeps are coming.
Oh, snap.
I must confront this usurper. I'm going down at once.
That's what she said.
That's the thing about the Iron Desk. Someone always wants to sit there so you can never really feel secure, even if you think the desk is yours.
Well, fancy meeting you here, Fallon.
Tis the head writer.
Prince Firecrotch, I must order you to vacate my desk at once. Rockefell is my kingdom.
Well, my good man, I'm afraid you did not call a seat save. So this desk is mine now. More Snapple!
Silence, Firecrotch! Before I left that seat, I called safesies. You know I called safesies.
Well, move your meat. Lose your seat.
I call quitsies on my safesies. Stamp it!
I call anti-quitsies on your safesies. Double stamp it!
You cannot call anti-quitsies on a quitsie that's been stamped. No starties, no quitsies, regardless of if the safesies have been stamped or double stamped.
Well, I put my jacket down.
Damn it.
Yep, he's got you there.
What does this say?
There's a war for the Iron Desk.
It will make no difference when the true heir to the desk arrives.
What do you mean?
There is a woman far away. The legend says she will arrive one day and claim the desk. It is said she has peacocks.
Are you comfortable, my Simon Stiles?
Just think. Soon the rest of my peacocks shall hatch. And they shall carry me across the water to claim the iron desk. Everyone shall bow down to me and my peacocks. I am Jamaris, Nightborn Falgarion, and I shall ride my peacocks across the sky to victory, taking what is mine by blood and by fire. For now, I shall grab the cock and go.
Jonathan, come on up with something. I can see your dinklage as clear as day. Off with you!
Enough of this lunacy. I must take back the desk. There's only one way to settle this.
Firecrotch!
The only way we can resolve this like man is with the game of stone parchment daggers. Do you accept?
You're going down, Falbo.
Stone, parchment, dagger, shoot!
Tie.
Stone, parchment, dagger, shoot!
Tie.
Stone, parchment, dagger, shoot!
Dagger cuts parchment! Up with his head!
James Thomas Fallon, I hereby sentence you to no longer have a head!
My bad.
I'm alive. I'm still alive.
Okay, now I have no idea who the king is.
I'm still alive.
Fallon is still alive. And now House Falgarion is plotting an attack against House Firecrotch.
A vuvuzela.
From behind the hall. That can only mean one thing.
The real true late night heir is approaching. We shall arrive in February of Art 14.
Hello and good evening. We've got a great show for you tonight. Hello and welcome to Late Night with Seth Meyers.
Can't keep track of all these characters.
That was Game of Desks. To watch it again, visit our YouTube page at www.youtube.com/late night. And be sure to subscribe while you're there. We got all kinds of good stuff online.